Well, I seen it online and I applied, not really knowing much about it. And I think it's been a really good experience because it's totally not in my comfort zone and not what I'm used to. I think it's developed me solo side, like it's made us want to do more stuff, like collaborations with people instead of just working usually with the same people.
The entire process from meeting the producer to making the song at the end, hopefully the mentor producer role will kind of help the artist develop.
I think it's really helped us with, I need to be more confident with what I've written and not trying to overthink too much about what I'm writing and what people are going to think of it. I just need to write what I'm doing and go with it and just trust myself, like trust my own instincts and it's going to be like all right. And then I think the confidence has grown a little bit.
I think it's great because lots of people who've been on this course have gone on to do really good things, like start bands and, you know, get signed and produce music, and you know, it's a fantastic opportunity, and I wish there was more of it within the Northeast.
Obviously there's two environments that artists learn a lot from, which is obviously there's a performance aspect of it, but for me, especially for me, I think I learned so much about from working in studios with producers. I think that is the greatest aspect of it, is you get to work with someone who's a proven professional.
I've just had a great time, like learnt loads about approaching the song from a different perspective, and kind of being a lot more flexible with the backing track.
Working with producers from a genre that you're not quite comfortable in is where you can actually learn skills that you can then take back into your own world of music a little bit. And I don't feel like it's worth it anymore. Can you take me back, pick me up? I'm stranded on the floor.
Locate where we used to stand. Maybe even though I'm normally used to just going into a recording studio, taking a track in and just singing a cover song, but being from writing a song with my own, then I've kind of sat and watched the song develop from the very beginning right till the very end. When I go into the studios in the future, it might be easier because of that, knowing what to expect.
The VOX programme is the best programme that we do at Generator, for the simple reason it just gives people such a great opportunity to work with different producers, look at music in a totally different way, and really develop a lot of skills that they can take forward in the industry. So, you know, for a free session, it's an unbelievable opportunity.
I've not done anything like this before. This is sort of like a first time sort of thing for me. I've normally done music on my own, so sort of adding in like another person or another group of people has been like a sort of a first time thing that I had to get used to. And in getting used to it, I could see myself working with people in the future much easier than I would have say before I did VOX.
My mama told me, all these people, they gon' lie to you. My mama told me, all these people, they gon' try to do what you can do, but only after they see what you can do. But that's a form of flattery. Use it as your energy, your battery. Let them talk their shit, cause it ain't never coming back to me. Catch them in the traffic, you gon' laugh and turn it back.
It's not like we're not holding anyone's hands. We're not like saying, yeah, you do this and you're gonna get rich and famous. But what we are doing is trying to make the artists that are lucky enough to participate, we're trying to equip them with the right tools, the right methodology, the right approaches to making a lasting impact in music.
I can't even put it into words really, because if I wasn't doing this, I would have just been sat at home, I would have written one line and I would have just stopped.
I think a lot of artists spend a large period of their time not making records that sound the way that they want to. So being given the opportunity to make a record that they're happy with that early on is great. It gives you some confidence that you can do it.